everyone, welcome to Wisdom Era English Medium School. The one way to learn the mathematics is to do the mathematics. I'm going to start the very interesting lesson, that is integers, right? So you have learned already the different kinds of the numbers. Once I recall here the different kinds of the numbers. The first one is natural numbers. So what are the natural numbers? See, counting numbers are called as the natural numbers. The natural numbers are always start from the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. So what are the whole numbers? Whole numbers. See how many of the chalks I have here. There are the 3 chalks, right? So how you will count the chalks here? It start from the 1, 2, 3. Now how many of the chalks I have here? There is no chalks, right? So there is no chalks. It means the empty numbers of the chalk. Mathematically, how you can tell that the empty number of the chalks here? There is no chalks, it means the zero number of the chalks, right? So here, including the zero, the natural numbers are called as a whole numbers. The whole numbers, it means that, so natural numbers including the zero are called as a whole numbers, right? So here, the integers means 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. If the minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So as you know that 1, 2, 3 and so on. These are all called as a natural numbers. If here the 0, including the natural numbers, if it is a 0, are called as a whole numbers. What are the negative numbers here? The one example I will give for the negative numbers. The temperature can go the below 0 degree Celsius, right? The freezing point is 0. The temperature, it can be go the below 0 degree Celsius. It may be minus 10 degree or minus 20 degree. These two are negative numbers, right? So another one example I will give you. You have given 100 rupees to your friend, right? Your friend has written you 50 rupees. Your friend has written you 50 rupees. What is the net amount? What is the net amount? The net amount is minus 50. Is there any note of minus 50? No. What is this minus 50? Minus 50 means that you gave 100 rupees. Your friend have given you 50 rupees. That is the net amount is minus 50 here. The minus, it shows here you are in loss, right? So here the minus, it shows that you are in loss. This minus 50 is called as a negative numbers. So integers are positive numbers, negative numbers and also zero. So if the natural numbers, the group of the natural numbers are shown by the symbol L, right? So here, including the natural number, if 0, including the natural numbers are called as a whole numbers, right? So the whole number group, if there are negative numbers are called as integers, right? So natural numbers, whole numbers and as well as the negative numbers are called as a integers. Integers means positive numbers, negative numbers and zero. So my question is, zero, is it positive or negative? Here zero is neither be positive and nor be a negative number. Okay, so integers means natural numbers, whole numbers as well as negative numbers are called as a integers. clear? You have learnt already addition and subtraction of the integers. Once I'll just recall you the addition and subtraction. The first one is addition of integers. So how to add the integers here? If two positive number, two positive integer, how we have to add? Plus 3 and plus 4. See here, plus 3 is positive integer and plus 4 also positive integer. Here we are adding here two positive integers. So just you add it, because 3 and 4, 3 plus 4, 7, right? Plus 7. So no rules at all. Why you are adding two negative integers? It means that plus 5, plus of, but minus 5, minus 4. Why you are adding two negative integers? Just you add it, 5 plus 4, 9, and put the negative symbol. This is the answer is minus 9. Why you are adding one positive and one negative integer? One positive and one negative integer. What you have to do? You should subtract 4 minus 1, 3 and put the greater number symbol. Here the greater one is 4. The sign of the 4 is plus 3. This is the how to add the integers, right? So take some examples. Do in home. The first one is add the following. Add the following. Plus 4, plus of, plus 5. The second one, plus 7, plus of, minus 4. And third one, minus 6, plus of, minus 4. Okay, we have to do all these props in home. Okay, thank you.